I think we all have a lot to be grateful for, not just Cruz, but
pretty much the whole of the
triangle. If it wasn't for him, I hope I think we would, a lot of our peoples would not have found their way. Mao taught us to look at the stars, and if you do that, your head is held high, automatically. He taught us, and with Obrera, to turn our world upside down, just like our sails. To be Hawaiian, to be Polynesian, you gotta turn your sail upside down. That way you understand, I believe in more our peoples than in Western peoples. So it's hard to really express totally what how grateful we are to know, because he's a walking God. May all of us, we have truly become an ocean nation, I believe, because of what he's done, what he's brought back for all of us. In all aspects of our culture, he woke us up. They woke us up, I woke us up. Now we have called Kaualawi back. Our language is spoken. Ali, you're coming to the Fufu. Our songs make sense. Our hula is more than just a performance. We are real people, made real by one man's ability to show us the way. Mahalo mā.